Kyle Bames barely probably broke a sweat tonight making his way to the finals here.
Yeah. Definitely. You know, Quentin, too, as well.
Really?
His match with Roberto was maybe 90 seconds. And
Kyle
match Bames!
Yeah, with Reed was probably, yeah, same.
Yeah, so both these guys made a quick night using the same fashion, going heel hook.
In the red corner, Quentin Rosenwig.
Looks like he's got a little bit of weight on Quentin.
At least 20 pounds of muscle.
Dude is jacked. I mean, he's a former professional rock climber, like I was mentioning earlier, man. Those grips got to be just something else.
So. Let's see. Ooh. He had a nice little arm attack.
You could hear a pin drop in here compared to the last match here. Everybody's sitting on their hands. This is nonetheless very exciting.
Since they both seem to be specialists, the question is, are they going to just neutralize each other?
Exactly.
And end up kind of having a stalemate.
All right, these finals.
Kyle's in there, though. Quentin doesn't look too concerned. Now he's switching to his own. Very nice switch.
All right, this 205-pound championship match is brought to you by Onnit, our official sponsor tonight. Shroom Tech Fight of the Night, Alpha Brain Quickest Submission will be paid out at the end of the fight.
That's awesome. I think there's no question where the fight of the night's going.
Oh, absolutely. That's quickest.
Zero actually, question.
Yeah, there was a couple quick ones, but man, yeah, zero question. I'm fight of the night.
That's nice. Definitely happy to see Tackett leave with some money after the work he put in tonight.
When I was 15, I was working at Burger King for $4.25 an hour. That was minimum wage in California.
Back in.
Oh.
Ooh, baby. Wow.
Wow.
Quentin Rosenwig.
Quentin Rosenwig is the new.
That scream sounded like
that was pain.
There was some pain. I hate to hear that sound.
205 champ.
Man.
Wow. Rosenwig.
That guy just had a breakout day.